I could get through that in 3 hours considering how much I chew on gum. Regular gum, yes, but this exotic tree sap gum, no way. It's 5 times stronger than regular gum. This is a piece I've been chewing on for multiple days. Plus, it trains your jawline.